We begin with the Deinonychus, small but deadly. Standing just 3 feet tall and 6 feet long, its speed and intelligence made it a relentless killer. Next comes its larger cousin, the Utah Raptor. 10 feet tall, 20 feet long, a powerful hunter built to take down larger prey. Nothing matches the sheer size of the Quetzalcoatlus. 40-foot wings, 18-foot tall, and one of the film's most chilling moments. The herbivores hold their own, too. The gentle giant Hadrosaur reaches 33 feet long, a true monument of the Cretaceous. The Triceratops, symbol of power, reaches 30 feet in length, and with its massive skull, can even face off against a T-Rex. The Ankylosaurus, the armored tank of the Cretaceous, measures 20 to 26 feet long, a living wall impossible to topple. The Amargasaurus, with its distinctive spines, measures 30 to 33 feet long, an impressive and fascinating sauropod. Then we have the king of predators, the Tyrannosaurus rex. Over 40 feet long and 20 feet tall, its presence alone dominates both the story and the screen. A hunter of rivers and swamps, the Suchomimus reaches 36 feet in length, with jaws designed to snatch massive fish from the water. Then comes the Colossus of Colossi, Dreadnoughtus. At 85 feet long, it's so massive it could overshadow a three-story building. And finally, the supreme swamp predator, the Spinosaurus. Over 45 feet of amphibious terror, capable of taking on a herd of Triceratops. And you, roarers, which dinosaur would rule the primitive war food chain?